I'm at Operation Chill Out up in Hackettstown, and they're auctioning off some guitars. And we have Aretha Franklin's guitar here that was signed in 2009, going up for auction.